I'm Luben Daniel. I'm one of the music teachers of the Charlotte Amalia Music Department. And this evening we'll be presenting to you an evening of ensembles. So it's just a new feature performance for our students where instead of the large main ensemble, it's just small little niches, little chamber ensembles, small groups. And we'll be showing you some highlights of the concert after this.
you telling me about this poodle? Mm-hmm. What happened to it? The one that the pit bull got?
It died. No, it died?
Yeah, I saw them at Limburg.
Hi, my name is Jerry Smith, doctor of physical therapy. If you have been hurt, injured, or in an accident, choose Therapy Works. We have state-of-the-art equipment available to handle all of your physical therapy needs. A friendly and experienced staff and board-certified physical therapists are here to provide exceptional treatment protocols and programs. Timeliness is a key component to successful treatment. Don't delay, because
Therapy Works!
My experience with this opening of Miss Naturalisa's Natural Hair Boutique has been amazing. The boutique is located by Central Line Road across from Plaza West. This boutique is a very chic, quaint, quiet atmosphere, beautifully decorated, and it's filled with so many product lines that caters to your natural hair. We have everything from Curl Prep, Curl Crush. We have Allocate Naturals, Shea Moisture, and the line goes on and on and on. You're gonna have someone there that's educated to tell you how to deal with your hair and how to work with these products. This is a place that you definitely wanna go for all your hair care needs.
I'm just glad that we finally have a place that we can buy all our natural hair. We need to support our own. Allocate, I'm telling you, Allocate works. That's what I use. Thank you very much. I'm so glad Denise is finally open.
Hi, good evening. My name is Giovanni Rochester. My son, Jaquan Richards, is a 10th grader. He plays the alto saxophone. And we just came from seeing an evening of ensembles. It was really, really great. They had different ensembles, like it says, the chorus, the band, Swans on the Lake, Ripples on the Lake. It was really awesome. This is the first time that the school actually did this format, and I'm pretty sure that they're going to do it in the future. Hey, love to Mr. Daniel and all the instructors. They did an awesome job.
Thank you.
evening of Ensembles is the brainchild of my colleague, Mr. Francis Callwood. He recently traveled to stateside for a college graduation, and they had a concert performance where different ensembles were in like a round robin format, where one group was stationed here, another group was stationed here, and just right after each other they would play. So he wanted to kind of recreate that here at Charlotte Amalia High School, and so, you know, we tried, and I think we accomplished it tonight.
An evening of the Ensembles. It was a wonderful event, free at that. I think you guys need to come out. Never miss another ensemble show because they did an awesome job. I'm here in support of my little brother, Makai Jahaj. He is a part of Ripples on the Lake. They were awesome. Come on, guys. We have to support our youth. So be here next time.
My name is Naya Francis Jr. I play the drums. I played with the jazz combo tonight. I also played with the percussion ensemble tonight. I'm also the section leader for percussion, and my experience tonight, I loved it. It was good for the first time. It was good, and I enjoyed myself. I had fun.
Hi, what a wonderful concert this was tonight. These kids are extremely talented. My son, Nikai George, he plays the alto saxophone as well as the baritone saxophone. I loved the entire show. You should have come out. You missed it.
Good evening. I'm Dr. Louis Amaro. I'm just here attending the audition, or actually the music program here for CAHS. It was a wonderful event. My daughter is part of the jazz ensemble for CAHS, and I'm always here to enjoy the program and listen to see what all new songs they have to provide. I love the different music renditions they did, both singing, both playing, and always listening to my my daughter. I always have to be there for her. So really enjoyed it, you know, their choreography, everything, you know, if that's the right terminology, their arrangements were beautiful. And I love to hear that the students are involved in it, in arranging these music. It's not just the teachers, as they said, but the students as well.
I love performing with my bandmates, you know. It's the greatest fun that I have, you know. It's just a lot of fun.
My name is Mayalyn Bethelmy. I'm in the Hawks Concert Choir. Our performance was amazing. Like, I really enjoyed the ripples on the lake, the swans on the lake. The choir did one selection, and it was just an amazing experience.
And to go to Miss Naturalista's Natural Hair Boutique is really a unique experience. Dozens and dozens of products, from soap to hair tools to all types of names in the industries that you have heard before. So when you go in there, you feel really good vibes and you have a great experience because you're met by such great customer service.
In this store, you find everything that you want in this store for natural hair and healthy natural hair. So these are not products that are just made because and put a label on it for black hair. These are products made by black people in most cases, and you know, people that know what they're doing, and products that really work. So come by, check it out. Denise Benjamin with Miss Naturalista Natural Hair Boutique. You've got to stop by.
The one that the pit bull got?
It died. No,
it died. Yeah, I saw them at Limburg.
Hi, my name is Jerry Smith, doctor of physical therapy. If you have been hurt, injured, or in an accident, choose therapy works. We have state-of-the-art equipment available to handle all of your physical therapy needs. A friendly and experienced staff and board-certified physical therapists are here to provide exceptional treatment protocols and programs. Timeliness is a key component to successful treatment. Don't delay, because
therapy works!
Good evening, my name is Francis Callwood. I'm a music director at the Shalomley High School. And we just finished a concert, we called it an evening of ensembles. Basically it was, we were showcasing a lot of the smaller ensembles. It was an informal kind of concert, midterm, after school. You know, everybody wore polos, you know, we weren't dressed up or anything like that. It was just a light concert, and we were focusing on ensembles. There were no directors, no teachers directed anything. This was inspired by a concert I went to at UConn earlier this year, and they just had about basically around the same amount of selections, around 20 selections, and they did it in an hour. The difference was they didn't have any clapping in between. It just went from one ensemble to the other. But I know that's not going to happen here, because everybody's so proud of their children and they have to clap and everything. So my dream was to have a quality program that could finish within an hour and a half. And actually we probably did about an hour and 15 minutes. So I'm real satisfied with the program. What to look forward to? Well, we're going to try and make this an annual event, so look forward to evening of ensembles again next year. I doubt it's going to be free, because this was an experiment, and I think the experiment went well. The benefits of having a well-rounded music program, they're enormous benefits. You know, the children get so much enjoyment out of creating the music. If you were here tonight, you could see the pride, the sense of accomplishment that they got out of doing this. And of course tonight we dealt with small ensembles, so the communication had to be on point. You know, there was no director standing up directing them, telling them when to come in. Everybody had to know, everybody had to feel, everybody had to interpret for themselves. And it just makes you a more sensitive person, you know, going forward, you know, in life. You know, music, what's life without music? You know, you drive down the road, you get your radio on, or you know, you're at TV, they get commercials, they get music in TV, they get you're at work, somebody's whistling or singing, music, okay, music.
Thank you.
thank you for coming out to an evening of Ensembles. We appreciate the love and support. Continue supporting us in all the various community performances that our ensembles have throughout the school year, and especially come out to our annual Christmas concert, Tales of the Season, December 4th, 5:30, right here in the Ruth E. Thomas Auditorium.